Here's her model. She's got a big gap. The challenge is to make an appliance that doesn't look too wide. So what we did is we superimposed teeth over the existing teeth, but if you look close, you can see that this tooth ends further to the midline than her natural tooth. So we made four teeth smaller than her actual four teeth. It's called superimposing, and I'll show you what it looks like in the mouth. Lady, this is a beautiful snap-on.